All right, so we just came across this house. Obviously you can see it's super overgrown. The grass is laid down, but it's really, really thick. It seems to be abandoned. I don't know if anybody lived here, but we're gonna go up to the door and check to see just in case. And I apologize.
For you.
I didn't think anybody lived here. I thought it was abandoned.
Abandoned? Does this place look abandoned to you? I just got done decorating, and this is the reaction I get?
Yeah, well, we're the Blessing Boys.
The Blessing Boys, hey. I seen you on YouTube spreading out your holiday cheer.
Yeah.
Don't like it. Only one pet.
Well, we were actually going to offer to mow your yard completely free of charge. What do you think about that?
Okay, but I got one request.
What's that?
Can I help too?
Of course you can help.
All right, let me get on my mowing attire.
Let's do it.
That's it, I'm not going. Green, isn't it?
Hey, Merry Christmas. This is Justin with the Blessing Boys, and we came across a super thick overgrown yard and had to stop. It looked totally abandoned at first, but when we walked up to the house, there seemed to be a very interesting, slightly angry green gentleman living there. In good Blessing Boys spirit, we offered to mow his yard for free, and he said yes, under the circumstance that he could help too. Well, we weren't gonna turn him down, so this ended up being a very, very interesting yard with only one close call of mistaking his leg for a bush and a very unique ending in proper Grinch fashion. So hang out until the end to see this fella ride the mower like a sleigh and what I think was an amazing turnout for this yard transformation. Hope you guys have a wonderful holiday. Subscribe if you haven't. Now let's get right into this yard. Hey, big shout out to the sponsor of today's video, Hypa. They sent me a replacement chain for my chainsaw and I'm super excited to try this thing out. They also sent me a really cool adjustment toolkit for my chainsaw. That's just one of the cool things you'll find on their website. What Hypa does is they make small engine parts and offer services for home and garden enthusiasts, but it's not just chainsaw parts like you see here. They also have things like carbs, air and fuel filters, trimmer lines, mower blades, and on top of that, it's also a platform helping DIY repairers source parts for their lawn care machines, gasoline generators, and chainsaws easier. They want to help their customers get their machines up and running like new without necessarily needing costly and time-consuming services. As for what you see here, Hypa chainsaw chains have chrome-plated cutters that deliver better corrosion resistance and longevity. It's an excellent product. They're actually having a campaign right now at the recording of this video with some great deals. So hey, head on over to their page by clicking the link down below. You won't be disappointed. Thanks, Hypa, for sponsoring this video. Now let's get back into this yard. right, we are all finished with that yard. And have you guys seen that green guy?
No.
I'm a blessing boy. I'm a blessing boy.
What'd you think of the yard?
I tried my worst, and that's all that matters.